Making Senegalese style beignets by myself for the first time. Adding flour, baking soda, salt, sugar, eggs, water, rose water, oil, raisins, coconut, and cinnamon. Making space in the middle to add the wet ingredients. It overflowed. Slowly incorporating the dry ingredients. All mixed time to fry. They sunk at first, then rose. I'm happy with the results, but next time I will make them a better shape and lighter color.